next time. Yo, what's up guys, back again with another video here today, second video of the day, with this left back new team of the season, Reguilon. Like the video if you do enjoy it, and subscribe as well, because why not, more content like this throughout team of the season, and maybe, just maybe, some extra ones. Four easy objectives that do take a bit of time: Castillo Creator, Defensive Delivery, Scoring Spaniard, and La Liga Lightning. The first one I am doing is Castillo Creator, which is assist with a through ball in two separate rivals matches using Spanish players. This one isn't too hard, as long as you have like Spanish players that can pass. Here I got the through ball with Firpo, who I subbed on at left attack and mid in a 4-2-3-1 to get the goal there. You may recognize this footage. This is also from the Mariano. I did this at the same time. So I'm using clips. I think this is the only clip that I used from the same video, from the other video. You don't need to win for this objective. You need to do it twice in separate games. One in one game, one in the other. This is the easiest one out of the four in terms of time and difficulty. The second one that I will be doing is Scoring Spaniard, I think. Yep, score a finesse goal in four separate rivals matches using Spanish players with a maximum of 3-star weak foot. I am fortunate to have that shapeshifter Bartra with an objective. At striker, he has a 3-star weak foot. Odegaard there to Correa, who sweaties it to Bartra, and just a finesse command. Gets the goal in nice and easy. You don't need to win again. You just need to score a finesse with him in four separate games. Not too difficult by any means. I ended up losing, but I did get the objective done, which was my aim. You can ask the opponent or something if you really want to let you do it. I didn't. I chose not to do that because I just couldn't be bothered. Oh, shout out Cloak there for appearing online. Well done, mate. The third objective is quite difficult if you don't put your players up front. Defensive delivery is assist in three separate rivals matches using La Liga defenders. I had Firpo and Roberto on the bench, and I put them on if I was winning by a comfortable margin, or if I was out the game like here. I won the ball back with PK in my own box, and I just ran and just ran. It was the 86th minute. I thought, screw it, you know. Fake shotted his player there, gave it to Odegaard, who should have got the free kick there, but play was carried on. Dragged back there and a finesse, which not finesse, just a shot into the near post, which actually counted as an assist. So I got quite lucky there that the foul wasn't blown, or I didn't get tackled with PK or by his opponent. That's the third one done. So PK got the assist there actually, not either of my fullbacks that I did sub on. And the final objective is the most time consuming one, La Liga Lightning. That is to score and assist in 8 separate rivals wins using La Liga players with minimum 86 pace. And Bartra had 85 pace, which is a bit deep. But I had Correa, Kubo, and Odegaard. Kubo there passes it to Odegaard, and Odegaard finesses it. They're both 86 plus pace, so that took care of that one. And I ended up scoring a stupid goal here where I just did a McGeady spin, stupid save, header. And my opponent decided to rage quit, so I got that one done. In that particular game, I got that done quite quickly. It is 8 times though, so it will take you a bit if you want to just grind it out straight from 0 to 8 wins. It will take you a long time if you don't win every game. This took me across 2 days because I was doing both Mariano and Reguilon at the same time. But that is Reguilon done. We'll go into his in-games. I really like the look of this card. It looks like one of the best left-backs that you could use. 2-star skill with 3-star weak ain't the best, but he is a fullback, so that's not really an issue for me. 96 pace, immaculate. Short pass for a fullback, very nice. Crossing, really good. Dribbling is insane all round, and so is dribbling and physical. 96 stamina, lasted the whole game. Sentinel maybe on this card would probably be the best solution here. Because to boost that strength, aggression, and some defending. No traits there, unfortunately, which is a bit of a shame. But it's still an insane card. I'm willing to try that out in Rivals or even Champs, maybe. But with that, guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, share, subscribe, anything of that sort would be massively appreciated. See you guys later.